understand?
I understand.
Yeah, but no. Let me ask you the cliche question, Rivers. How is married life treating you?
It's pretty good. It's kind of normal because we've been living together like a year and a half.
We
was living in sin now, so it's time to...
Like, is that shock?
You know what I mean? So it's just basically, you know, making it official.
Well, again, I shall say congratulations.
Thank you very much.
From the OTTRN family, you know. Thank you. It's always a good move. It's a good move. And I'm seeing you. You could tell when somebody's happy. You could see it in your face, you did?
Thank you. Everybody keep telling me that.
No, you could see it. You could see it. Because after that, because remember, it's like you authenticate the rudeness now. Plain talk. You understand?
Permission to do certain things.
Yeah. That's basically what it is. But here, today we're talking about music.
Yeah, we're talking about
respect
music.
Respect the Huzzy, all that as well. You understand? Let me guess, anyways, Huzzy taking care of management. You have a separate management
team. Yeah, he's dealing with management right now.